Alright, everybody, welcome back. Now, we're on our route to there. Or is it that way? Charge! Now, let's just hope we don't let a boss kill us. Well, what a given game, let's face it. Oh, there's a white bear over there. Kinda stick out, buddy. Didn't tell you that. Oh, look, Rounders. Of course it's Rounders. No, they're blue mutants. Don't need that. I need red and green. Never mind. I'll leave the Rounders alone. Oh, no. Well, it's in the water somewhere. There it is. Oh, hello there. That was fairly simple. Alright, on to the next one. Where is the next one? That's an important question. Oh yeah, the Druid's camp. I'm sure they'll love to say hi to me. Maybe we can try and beat their card person again. Probably not. He'll probably beat me again.
Magic. A place of power.
Another ability point for me. Alright, let's see what else we got in this category. That's for strong attacks. Why have I not been using that all this time? Why? That would have helped so much. So now I'm pretty much tankoing. Right. Right, Geralt. Ah! Alrighty, on to the next one. Which is... Oh, there's an alchemy supply place there. Huh. I suppose we go and have a look might be something good. Let's hope.
Help me, I'm probably about to get my face ripped off.
But that's the way the world works.
Moons are lit. There are very few bees. Bees first.
Oh, I'm going the right way, it's just a little mark on his apartment. These druids are spaced out all over the place.
You're not going anywhere. You must pass your knowledge on.
And the trick must get to its spawning ground. I shall do what I please, and leave me be. Leave me be, will ye? Leave me be, will ye?
Alright, he won't talk to me. That's not out of the question.
Thick, leathery
pipes,
rough to the touch.
Be a dry year. At least there's no such true.
Yes? What do you seek?
Kind old geezer I just saw you talking to. Who was he?
One of our circle. Grimmest. An exceptional alchemist. But a stubborn main ass.
Well, been around sorcerers is my share. Long enough to know that with great enlightenment comes even greater arrogance.
But sorceresses welcome apprentices, am I right? Not Grimmest. So many formulae in that head. So many methods of ingesting and absorbing lethal toxins. But he'd rather take them to the grave than share.
Why?
Why is he averse to having an apprentice?
How should I know? Perhaps because he's a stubborn, mean ass.
Okay, so... maybe we've got some common ground. I mean, I can go with you.
Want to talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
You seem a nice enough guy.
Well, I'm not. A plan never to be. I became a druid to avoid others. To not have to deal with them. Not to smile when I don't wish to. To feign compassion when someone's travails matter less to me than a pair of birch cones. So I shall be straight. Get out of my sight. For something, I know not what, deprives you of yours.
Wow.
I want you to share your knowledge. Teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if they'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
Is that so? Don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Sun, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply betray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
Can I convince you somehow?
Oh, gods. You're as bothersome as a gadfly before a storm. The way I'm preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. So I could use some help. Even yours. I require three favors. Do them for me. And I shall accept you as my apprentice.
Well, well, there's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill. Finally, convince Frithjof to help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
I'm on it.
All right, I'll do it. But this ritual you want to perform, what's that about?
If ye wish to be my apprentice, you must stop asking questions. I decide what to tell you and when to do it. Now go, chop chop, before I change my mind.
Ooh, bossy. Hey, I'm on it. Who knows? Maybe we'll get some out from the supplies out of this. Oh yeah, you're poison. Great. Thanks, buddy. No greens from those. Now I'm sad. Oh well. So there's literally only one that's anywhere near a fast travel point. Well, we might as well just run it then.
We were really quite here.
On the leaf still. Someone picked the bloom recently.
Another seeker of Pimpernel.
Another?
Grenist has sent countless young druids into the forest. They emerge drained, with a blank stare, and with no flower. And they never speak of what happened. I've asked Grenist to stop the folly. He looked at me and laughed. Fun's over. One of our novices, Ramond, has failed to return. I've come to find him, alive or dead.
Listen, you're looking for a druid, I'm looking for a flower. Let's go in together.
Why not? I could use the help of a tracker. Lead the way.
Flower. No petals. Hoofprints. But a biped's. Flower. No petals.
Hmm. petals.
Oh, great. So literally, it's almost picked every flower clean.
There were flowers here as well, but they've been picked, every last one.
Really? You just don't fight that lot.
Footprints, some fresh, others faded, all leading in the same direction.
Can we get back to business now, Mr. Druid?
Oh, no, no! Oh, stop! Please! Ha ha! Oh, this is great! No! No! Stop! Please! Stop it! That tickles! Two can play this game, you horny goat woman!
Unhand him, hellish creature! Ramond, step away from her!
Ah, calm down! I've not been harmed! I came here.
You don't know what you're saying. She's cast a spell on you.
Nonsense. I need no spell. These boys come here themselves. In fact, I must use magic to drive them away, make them go home. Only Ramond was nice, so I let him stay.
I see through your lies. Your wretched charm won't work on me. I shall kill you here and now, monster.
I don't see any reason to kill her. She's a monster, sure, but a sentient one, and basically harmless.
No such thing. Just as there's no dry water, no cold fire. But if you'll not help, very well. I shall tend to her myself.
I'd advise against it.
I will return, with one who does not carry a sword for show.
Why did you take my side? I'm afraid you'll be sorely disappointed. I don't generally couple with witches, especially not out of gratitude.
Can't think of another way you can repay me. I'm looking for Pimpernel. You know this forest. Maybe you could help me.
I shall take you myself. And you, Ramond, go pick some more violets. Just the indigo ones this time.
Indigo? You mean blue?
No. Indigo is indigo. Men.
Why you need all these flowers?
Nosy, aren't you? Wait and see. Pretty, don't you think? Bellflowers, violets, kingcups, pimpernels. I must pick some edelweiss. Take one, but no more. I put a lot of work into making this cavern cozy.
She's got there. Secluded, it's out of the way, no one's gonna really bother her.
Freya, smile upon you.
Alright, where's the next one? Where's the next bit we need? Round the mountain path. Alright peeps, we will leave it there. And I will catch you all in the next one, and we'll go and get the next piece to the puzzle. Alright, catch you all later.